But real quick, I do have some DVDs and some CDs that are available tonight. We have some 8-tracks if you're from Laurel Lake. And DVDs and CDs out there available. We're doing a special deal tonight, New Jersey deal. As long as supplies last out there, they are my gift to you for the correct amount of money that you give to me. It's a love offering. I would love it if you would offer me what these are worth. You know what I'm talking about? But anyway, here, come here, clapper kid. Come here. That's yours, buddy. All right. You rock, man. You want to do Visa or check? What happened when you do that? We'll talk about it later. I'll do it later. It's called show business, not show give it all away. So they don't take love at Target. But man, this is cool. And I'm gonna queue up number 9. I'm gonna do number 9 tonight. I'm gonna do a special treat. I know we got some kids here. And kids, you wonder why your parents are the way they are. You know, we're thinking the same thing about you. But with us, I think I have an answer. A lot of us grew up in the 70s. And, you know, it was just a lot of weird stuff in the 70s, especially music. The music was all over the place. And but it was awesome. People dog music from the 70s. It was unbelievable. It was awesome. There's some goofy stuff. But I want to do this. I'm going to take you on a magic carpet ride for the last thing that I do tonight. Okay? And so I'm going to take you back and give you a window just of what. It's 6 minutes. It's called the 70s in 6 minutes. And we can still do the strobe light tonight. I know you got a disco ball and everything. So can we bring the lights up just a little bit in the audience? Can we do that? Sweet. Not too much. Wow. Oh. Oh, felt like I was in Alabama. That was scary. No, that's it. Good. Give me some light. Yeah. I'm going to take you. This is called the 70s in 6 minutes, and we're going to crank it up. Have a great night. Thanks for coming out tonight, and let's just crank it. Go ahead. Push. Go ahead. Play it. All right. Can you turn it up for me now? Turn it up a bit.
Georgia, he was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind and he was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man sawing on a fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what.
Skyrockets in flight, afternoon delight.
Lord.